Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to make round corners to image in Canva. After starting Canva, we can choose a template for creating a design. I will choose Instagram post. Then an Instagram post is created. Next, we can go to file folder. I have an image downloaded from freepack.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now I drag and drop this image into Canva Design to import the image. To make round corner, make sure that we select the image and then go to the top bar. We can find corner rounding. Click it and then we can adjust the value. So the corners are round. If we want to add roundness, we can type, for example, 200, or we can type 400 to make it circle. I go back to 100. Next, we can double click. And then we can choose the aspect ratio. For example, I choose 16:9. And then we can click and drag to adjust the positioning of the image. And also we can adjust the size. Also, we can go down to rotate the image, or we can click auto to let Canva crop the image automatically. And then I put it downwards and then press done to confirm the editing. So this is how we can make round corners to image in Canva. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.